Wait here while I check things out.
You hear that, Lucas? We're almost there, but we gotta be careful.
We were promised safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No!
What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving?
Oh, damn it.
What's gonna happen to me?
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
Youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do. Still Vector over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. With the bag over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This war won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
The supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately.
Thank you.
seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Who was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Vasari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen
the
this.
...same mistakes of the past. We must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications, troop movements, and logistics. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The hell gas nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Sir, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Thank you.
apart.
I'll be ruining the party.
It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help. I need parts. I know you're reading this. You can't ignore me. Some of us still have pride, you know. Some of us still care. It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help. I need parts. I know you're reading this. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help. I need parts. I know you're reading this. You can't ignore me. Some of us still have pride, you know. Some of us still care.
Heads up! There! Up there! Firing! Cover my six! Spread out and check your sector. What's your status? No, it's clear.
Understood. I'm redirecting additional units to that location. Patrol and advise.
Hostile!
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. Your weapons drop should be nearby.
Ammunition package. have eyes on the comms hub.
Copy, Ray. All transmissions are being relayed from that location. Neutralizing it will disrupt their radio network.
Thank you.
Chancellor Vasari approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vecta. Building is set to begin next week on the 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest freestanding structure in over 500 surveyed worlds.
Also 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
What's that?
3 KIA. They've been searching. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Find them. Remember, buddy. No traces. Destroy the ship. Pass her out.
Also 1-8. I have eyes on anti-air guns. Our exit could be compromised.
Is there any way around them?
Negative.
Then neutralize. Update when you... Good to go with charges. Pulsar out. Report. Control out.
What's your status?
Flak took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
Here.
Whatever we're doing to get out of here, we better do it fast.
There's a dropship in the bunker. We can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to pieces.
Don't worry, it's covered. Let's go!